we're going to start with an example where you have a large number of chemical structures, such as might be the case in early discovery, where you're performing large scale screens. For demo purposes, I'm going to use a set of 25,000 compounds from the Kembl database. Predictor can open SD and SMILES files. I'm going to use what's called an XTK file, the native format for Predictor. It's quite small in size. It has detailed session information and can easily be shared with colleagues. Okay, so the file opens pretty quickly. You see a table of structures, some ADMET property predictions that have already been computed, heat map coloring of those predictions. You have interactive charts that can be docked and moved around and so on. Even though the table has 25,000 entries, you can scroll through it very quickly with no lag. You can alternate between a more compound-centric view or the default table view with the columns. It's worth repeating that no license is required to open this set, visualize the structures and the predictions, or to perform basic operations like searching, sorting, charting, import, export, and many others.